So basically what happened, we're going to look up at the scoreboard. He got 8 on the first bowl, and the machine knocked the 2 pins down. So he got a 1, which gave him 9 total. So he got 8 on the first one, and he had 1 pin remaining, which means they only counted as 1, even though he knocked 8 of them down. And it reset for 1, but he's going to have to reset it again because it's a new frame. So we're at the SM City Bowling Alley in Cebu, Philippines.